Welcome to the Kids Workshop. So yesterday we made this stuff here. I will put the mic a little bit up. Sorry if that made some noise. So this is the one I have made on the before, and that is with some copper indent in the you can see here, I think. Yes, so, and this one we made yesterday, we make with some bone. I cannot find the bone, but it is here. So, and they call it camel bone. So, and I put this in between here. So now we have this one instead of, but you can choose whatever you think it will look fine. But what we will do now is we kind of want to make it straight. You know, maybe we should take this. This is, as you can see here, it is 1200 grain sandpaper. So it's very, very fine sandpaper. And I haven't glued it good enough, so we will do that because I broke it just before we went on because I was a little heavy-handed. And then oops, like this. Super glue, sometimes it snap at once, and other times it take a while, and sometimes it don't snap at all, kind of. Weird stuff, because super glue is a two-component glue. If you see, if I put something on the cotton sticks here, I don't know if you can see it, but it kind of start to smoke. I don't know if that's possible to see, but it actually smoke, because when the one ingredient is cyanolate, or I don't know what you call it, and the other component is the air, the oxygen. I will lay it here. And that's why if you have one of these standing around for a long time with only a little bit in the bottle, then the air that there is in the bottle will make it react, so when you then do with it, it don't work at all. So that's why it's always in small bottles and not big ones, because you're never gonna use all of that. And when you get down to the where there are only a little left in the bottle, then it don't work anymore, because it have reacted with the air in the bottle. So that's why. So, but we can do this. While we need to have a chain in it, and this you can also buy in the hobby store somewhere. And we need some rings, and you can see there is a ring in the top here. But I drilled through this way to it, but I don't think you can do that, because some of you maybe can, but this is even slimmer. So, and I have a very small drill bit, and normal people only have drill bits that are 1 millimeter. So we will drill with this one, we will drill through this way, but then we will put one more ring on it, so that when it hangs like on the chest, like this, right? So, and if you are going to I will put this out a little bit. You can, they have it on rolls like this, and then you can buy a 0.5 meter or something like that. You don't need one of these. So, and I don't know how I guess there is a kind of a standard measurement for how long it shall be, but we will take it as long as we so. And you can see in this end, now I have moved it, you can see there is a little lock on here, so we can do like this and open it up like this and open it up. So one of these we need, so we need to put an eye in there, and the eye on the other end, and then a lock in the eye on this end here, this eye and another eye. So see, I think it's this one, or it is smaller. I think we'll take this one, they are smaller. And this can be a little fumbling, so you can see I cannot even get there. The plastic bag opened, zipper bag. So out, and you can buy these one at a time, you don't have to, they sell them one piece at a time. See, Then we have tree, and then we need a logger, and there are those always. Also, not always, also comes in see there's a little you cannot see, and it's nearly impossible, but you can see I kind of pull this back and then it opens, but you have seen some of those before. Or ask your mom or sister if you're a boy, and all the girls know it. So, so one of these is a very good thing, because it's kind of a little difficult to handle. Oops. Down. Problem here is you also have to put the little one here on at the same time, and then you just boops. You close it by squeezing these two ends together. See? Now it's closed. And you need one in the other end. One. I'll take it with this one, because there's not enough power to hold it. So, I'll try to hold it so you can see. You can see it's kind of the two ends needs to be squeezed together like this, and now it's closed. And be careful, this there are kind of teeth in this, but there is a what shall we call it? A little stretch without teeth, so we don't make it look molestrated. And little bitty stuff. So, see? And then it's only to get through a larger ring in this one. When we get so far, shall we hope this is dry and behave nicely? Hope, because I need to give it a little. And now this is this, and this is this, and this is. We will close the bag again so we don't get all of that black dust from the ivory into it. Not ivory, ebony. Ebony and ivory. That was a song and not a something else. Shall we try? See. But if it breaks, we glue it again. The sanding is a crucial part because you get it to look nice. And then I take the sharp edges off so we don't have maybe we should use some 600 grit and then take just a little bit, not much. Kind of form it. And how is the top? I think that's fine. Then jewelry is all about the finish. It's okay with homemade stuff, but it's even really nice, but don't make it look too much homemade. And it is not hard to do. And the better you get, the more elaborate you can make it. could if you're really good, you could cut out the middle section here, so it's kind of only a frame, or what shall we call it, the outer stuff that's left. But don't start at that. If it's your first time, then you get it's very important when you start to make something that you don't make make it more elaborate than, or more difficult than you are sure that you get a success, because it's very important when you do stuff that you feel that, wow, that looked actually nice. And then, because then you have what are we calling it, you will have appetite for make some more stuff. But when you start something wild and you cannot finish it, then we have a tendency to say to ourselves that, oh, I'm not good at this and I will not make that anymore. But nobody is good at anything if they don't practice. You know, people often talk about talent, and about some people, they are so talented, but that only means that they have practiced more than you have, if you are not that good at it. Musicians have exactly the same. If you will be a good musician, you have to practice over and over and over and over again. But if you ask a musician, they will tell you, you can learn that too. But you have to put effort into it. And so it is with everything. The world's best Formula One drivers have started their racing career in go-kart when they were five or something like that, and over time they get good at it. So I think there is a little better. So and you could, before, when you have when you have it like this, you could of course drill the hole before you start to cut the, and then cut it after where the hole is, but I will do it this way around because it's now it's a little difficult. You can see it's I will just if you only have a hand drilling machine, then I will do the hole before we end up like this, because you will otherwise you'll get problem. But I have this little thing here, and I of course will use that. Because then it's gonna work. So, and we will change the camera now that we have that many. Where is me? It's this one. And we will focus. And you can see when I ruin it all. So it's your turn to laugh. Me. And I take a piece of. Where are we? There we are. I take a piece of veneer here, like. To lay under it like this and hold it with my hands. Is there any? Oh, take it easy. That is fine. Very hard to see, but I kind of hit it. But now I will take a little bit up the top. Can you see the hole? Take. Why do it not focus? Set it to manual. No, out of focus. Maybe it's too close. So do it. Can you see? Oh, yes. So I don't know why it. Don't like when I'm. Oops! Now I know what's wrong. I forgot to put this light on. I thought it was a little dark. But I will take a little of the top. So I will put it in here. I will move the camera in a minute. There we are, and I will take a. This was the one we used yesterday, but it's kind of. Oops, there we are, it's kind of tough. You'll use a little nicer one. But you can do it with sandpaper also. But be careful now, because even if it's this hardwood, it still can break. So if you don't have a little file like this, then use sandpaper. This vise have rubber jaws on it, but if you probably not have a vise like that. But if you have an ordinary vise, then you can put this in between the jaws, and then something like this, some cloth. Thick cloth, and then you don't destroy it, because if you just put this in between ordinary wise, you kind of destroy it. It moves and it's break.
because we wanted to move freely inside the ring. So if it's too much material over the hole, then it's Valentine's Day today, so what better than? I think we have green. Oh, sorry, I hit the camera. So, and then we change to the upper part here, and start taking with a little rubber. Start with the 600 grit here. Make it nice round. See, if you give your sweetheart a nice jewelry you made yourself, it will give you some points. Thank you. when she asked you, where did you buy that? I made it myself.
And she will say, wow. Hopefully. Or else she will say, you are a cheapskate. Okay, okay, okay.
Oh, she will not. We will take. Is this big enough, you think? Why did I close this again? I didn't. See, and you don't want them to. Interact, they do. I think I will take another kind. Just a second. Sorry for that, just disappearing on you, but I think these are more oval, those are round, so we take an oval one if they are thin enough to go into the hole. That's the question. That's the question. These are thinner. What did we do with this one? We took a wrong one. Okay. They are a little too thick. So, let's see. So, oh, this is okay. See? Now we have a ring in it. So that is closed. Where are you? There are you. And now you can see if the chain is hanging down, then it will kind of try to hang on the wrong. So we will do like this. Take another one and put in here. My sausage fingers. And then maybe that is too thick. We'll take another one here. So take another one. With a squeezer. Because now it will hang like this, but we will need even one more, because when the chain goes go through, we will need one more. So it will hang right. So, and one more, then it will hang right when it's around the neck. Or else it will only be irritating. So, and we have had, I don't know what that is, something you put on your head. We have our this one here, and are we able to put it through here? Maybe not. Maybe I should have put that on later. Then we open it again and put a new one on. Now we should be able to. Oh, stop this. Because the squeezer cannot lock tight enough. Come on. That's not nice of you. Okay. Good boy. I don't mind. Maybe we should do something different. Take this up or go away. Down here. And we could have put a smaller one. You do that. Away. See, it will look nicer. And kind of small stuff. See, this would look nicer, and this way. Yes. No, because we don't like those big ones. Ah, now we empty it all out. And then you only have one of the big ones. Didn't end well. Let me try one more time. And we close. own. And now we put this one in. Oops. So, and then we take the bigger one up here, because then it's easier to lock, I think, and the small ones. And we need to hold it with this stuff. So. Isn't that right? So, a little adjustment here. Like this, and voila! Isn't that nice? So now we have two, one, rip, 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 rip. One white one. I'm a little disappointed that the white not was really white white. I will you can see it's kind of, I would like it if it had been really 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 white. Maybe if I take a piece of paper here. But I don't think it will never get more white than this. But that is how it is. But you can of course make it like you wish. I kind of think I prefer the copper one. But that's kind of, can you see anything? So, but that was that, and now we will kind of stop for today, and tomorrow we will make ear hangers and course my granddaughter said it should be hanging, so better we do that. And now I need to sort all of these. Hey, why did I do that? I don't know. I think it is like this. No, but anyway, tomorrow we will keep on, but you can follow me on pixelfantasy.com, and you can follow on me on YouTube, subscribe to YouTube. I will appreciate that, because that helps me a lot if you do. And and you can see them on my site, they are embedded there, and you can see them on YouTube, but wherever you prefer, you can do it. So I will say thank you, and hopefully I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye bye.